Welcome to a tutorial on permanently deleting your Google account. This is a fairly straightforward process once you know how it works. Let's begin. I'll start this tutorial from my Gmail account, or you can also go to accounts.google.com. From Gmail, click the profile image button at the top right of the screen, and then click Google account. On your Google account page, there is a link called Deleting Your Account or Services. Click on that. On the next page, click on Delete Google Account and Data. You will now need to enter your Google password to continue. You will now need to read what this says, and tick the check boxes if you want to continue, then click on Delete Account. Once you have done that, your account will be submitted for deletion. It can take up to 2 business days for the deletion to go through. If you change your mind in this time, it may be possible to get your account back by going to Google Account Support. And that draws an end to this tutorial on deleting your Google account. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to our channel for more cool tips and tricks.